Good morning, children. Today's topic is face value and place value. We already learned how to find the face value and place value of a digit in a given number. Let us learn it with the help of an example. 784. Face value of 4 is 4. Place value of 4 is 4 ones or 4. 8. Face value of 8 is 8. Place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 7. Face value of 7 is 7. Place value of 7 is 7 hundredths or 700. Next number is 305. Face value of 5 is 5. Place value of 5 is 5 ones or 5. 0. Face value of 0 is 0. Place value of 0 is 0 tens or 0. 3. Face value of 3 is 3. Place value of 3 is 300 or 300. Once again, children, in the face value of a digit is the digit itself. In the face value of a digit never changes. Place value. In the place value of a digit depend on its face value and its place in a number. In the place value of a digit changes with the change in place. Thank you.